Well, for what I feel that the show is such a big hit in particular, and it wasn't in the beginning, it was something that grew on people. I think it was something that everyone could relate to. Not every father's a or high school chemistry teacher's a crystal meth maker, but I think every father knows what it feels like to be put into a position where we have to do something for our family, that we have to fight to keep our family alive. And I think that's what really related to a lot of people, is that. And I think that's what grew. And it was a show that was well written. It had great cinematography. We were able to do so many amazing things with it. But apart from all that aside, it really, I feel, hit home to a lot of people because I think everyone knows that desperation. Everyone has that vibe of what am I going to do to provide, and we hit that mark. As a standpoint of why my character, for me, and for the show in particular, why it was so beneficial. There aren't a lot of characters like my character on television, in the sense of, when it comes down to disability, you have a lot of people, and you see a lot of disability on television, and it's all about the disability. It's all about that character overcoming and living a normal and healthy life. And this was the thing, is with Breaking Bad, it came down to, it wasn't about that. It was about living a normal life and going, but it was just a normal life. It wasn't about the disability, and people needed to see that more. When you first saw Walt Jr., in the beginning, you saw crutches. You saw the crutches before you saw him as a person. But as you started evolving with the characters and being invested with these characters, you no longer saw the crutches and you saw the character itself. And the crutches just became secondary. And that's what we really need in television and film. And that's what we really need in society to see, is that the crutches are just an extension of what that character is. And that's what, for me, it felt like it brought so much more to Breaking Bad and what that meant to people in general, without even realizing it, it meant something to them. Changing a mindset is something for me that is really important to have. You know, we all have, in this industry, and you included, we have the ability to change mindsets. We have the ability to affect how people view society in general, and we choose not to. We choose to go for an easier sell. We choose to go for an easier market. We choose either, when it comes down to disability in particular, we either choose the hero or the villain, and there's no character. But we have that power to change, and Vince was able to see my character from a different standpoint because my character was based on a high school friend Vince had in college. So he was able to see it and understand it for what it actually is, and that's what made the show in its own way so unique, is that view and that mindset Vince has. So.